Welcome back, everyone, to more Long Drive. So, as you can see, I went ahead and loaded up from the main screen here. We've gone 1,180 kilometers total so far. Let's slap another 50 on there, at least today. It's been a little bit since I've recorded, just because I've been tired. I think we already checked this plate. Yeah, we did, because the bus is all done, and I grabbed some stuff out of the bus, like a tachometer that's going to match what we have. So, let's get back on the road. Head out. So we've got a few upgrades that we've been able to get. That's right now we'll go over 100 kilometers per hour because the trailer back there gets all fussy. Our only real limiting factor right now is our top speed is kind of meh. Hang on to it now. I'm trying to see what that is up there. Save some fuel. Look at this weird hodgepodge of a freaking dashboard going on here. Let's get all the speed. Yeah, it got us up a good little ways, but now we're back to the slow crawl of rock climbing here on the rig. Anything in the yonder? Going up that hill pretty good. Start gaining some speed. Yeah, I got a little clipping going on there with the gauges, but yeah, whatever. It's fine. Just use this one to read everything. So we've burned up about half a tank of fuel now. What am I, what, 2 or 3 kilometers? Yeah, we'll say 7:10 is the next goal here. Something to look before it took off. So nice straight stretch of road again. Yeah, we're a little behind on fuel gathering now. Well, not really. I mean, 2 or 3 videos ago, we hit the mother load. Well, the gas kept licking up here. Good boy. We've been good today. Such a good boy. I'm not playing War Thunder right now because he just bumped my hand and I hit the mouse button and I was like, oh, I want to fire my gun. He makes likes to make me move. So we're going west. Now the sun is... it's coming out of the north. It's kind of weird. So what is the point in this set direction thing? Needle is pointing there. This is telling me which way I'm actually going. This is telling me nothing. Now, there's a way you can use a compass to, like, figure out your direction. It's been a while since I've used one. I used to know how to do that. But the needle's going to always be pointing north. Pointing in the direction of north, which should be that way. So which means that this where I'm heading is west southwest. So north is like this one. Would make more sense because then the sun's kind of rising in the east and the sun's in the west. Oh, Speedy, he got sniffles. He's okay. He just got the sinuses are just acting up today. You can hear him.
Sinus is draining. Cough it up.
We're working at it. It's nothing to really be alarmed about. He's had this since he was a baby, so it's just his sinus issues. He is my snot-nosed little kid. That's just what he is. Sometimes he gets, you know, sinuses start acting up a little more than other times, and today's one of them times. It's good. I'm watching it. Shotgun shells. No. Goodbye.
Got it.
Okay, why did my truck turn off? I never let go of the throttle with the frigging. Ooh, there's a boat. It's not that far away. Let's go get some of that delicious diesels. Gas. Empty. Alright, let's check this side and come back down. Empty. Ooh, a good bit of diesel right here. Fill up our tank, but it's a start. Alright, so this was already win. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Good spot this time. Even more diesel, everyone! Alright, this will finish up the tank, and then we can put the rest in the cargo. Or tanker. Okay, that's closed. Regardless, there's no more diesel. We did good on this one. Yep. We got a little bit in the tank. We filled up our tanker just a bit, and we topped off our main fuel tank, so that's all good. 3 barrels of diesel right here. Awesome. Alright. We definitely want that closed up, which one was left in here. I did want to take the door off the hinge again. my little box. Better than it was. All right, let's go. That was one. Hey. Full tank, baby. I was right in front of him. I was like, wait a minute, I don't see it nowhere, and luckily I found it. Alright, we're good. I mean, that would be the worst thing to ever happen, because I lose the road. Going way too fast. Bendy bus. Roll. Just slow down. Just want to stop. Stop and check tires on the thing. I still feel like the front left of this thing has been changed. You know, it's been driving pretty straight here lately. I kind of don't mess with the tires. Gas tank's full of oil. Okay, I almost killed myself. This is jank physics. It's got a lot of oil. Got some water. Question, is that better in better condition than the one that I have? this one back in here. So, alright. Anyway, we topped off all our fluids. Back on the road. There we go, now you just turn the dash lights on. We've got a lot of momentum behind this thing. Oh, we're gonna crash. Here comes, yep. Another question is, how bad was that? What are we like? I think we're good. Just keep going. I swear I saw something fly off. Since we're right here. So we got all my headlights. It's fine. Ooh, here we go. Found a garage. There's a freaking Fury sitting here. Oh. Phil, can I borrow your car? diesel. Health back. All right, done here. Let's just place back up so we can come back through and be like, oh, Arrow's already here. A Fury on the way back, so that's like the end goal car right there, and bring come home something nice. Unless they release a nicer car before we're done here. Back is not going to take me as long to pay out because I'm going to have. Whoa. I don't know if we can use the Fury. I don't know if I'm going to keep the Fury if I get one because I want a V8. I'm going to put it in something. I'm going to use some kind of a car with a trailer to the back so we get one little utility trailer so we can start hauling gas back. And we're just going to freaking haul butt all the way home. Definitely get something that drives Nellis. It's this big old trailer back here. I'm keeping it on for comedy's sake because it's just like I'm having to be really careful with my driving just so I don't go flipping all over the place. And because it's just kind of the end goal of once we get that 3,000 liters, we're not stopping again unless we run out of water. Kind of highly likely. I need to fill that third thing up with water because this food sucks up all our water. Sausage is in the glove box lock. Now that's a grab handle over there for the passenger. Heck, I need one for where I'm sitting. Weak freaking board. Minutes in, and we're not even halfway. Mileage goal. That's great. Just a distance goal. You're not traveling in miles in this game. about to hit 6-8. I mean, we're going a decent clip up this hill. I mean, we're going uphill, and it's actually behaving kind of well, because it's just a mild hill. God dang it, game. Stop that. Better road here in a second. So we're gonna be cruising USA again. US 101. It's like everybody's favorite track in that game. Ugh. Huge jumps you can hit. I did enjoy Cruising USA, especially the home version on the N64. While it wasn't quite as refined as the arcade version, which is something that kind of ticked people off about the N64. It was like, yeah, these arcade games, this is what the N64 is going to be like at home. It's running on the N64 our way, and it was not. It was not. Such a bold-faced lie. Like, Killer Instinct 2 was nowhere near as good looking as even Killer Instinct 1 in the arcade. The Cruisin' USA looked nothing like the arcade version. I mean, it played the same. I'll give it that. There's no difference in the gameplay, but as far as looking like it, no. Or sounding as good. Got a boat. Over the boat. It's not that far away. Gotta go get all the fuels. And then we're gonna really get going here. Yeah, this is difficult to roads. Good enough. Alright. Start here with you. Empty. 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 We'll just need one diesel barrel. Jeez. This is almost turning into a bust. Just got an oil boat. Yep. Boat full of oil. Yeah, well, it's our best chance of finding fuel, so. Barrel's going back to find his people. What the heck was that noise? I swear I heard something leaking. Everything's closed. Not you. Get out. Get in there! Now lost water. Great. Perfect. Awesome. I believe that's the work. Yeah, that's the work. What is my compass doing? Okay, we're good. Grand clearance. Well, I thought we were going to be going uphill a lot more. You know what? Pull to the side here. Much safer over here. Safe fuel. Stop that game. Stop it. Oh gosh, here we go. Just let it figure itself out. I think we're good. And we're good. We just had a little spin out. Okay. Don't even need to use the fuel, the gas here. The engine just coast down the hill. Nope, I lost. Oh, hold up. No. Oh, no. Where's the speedometer at? There it is. Okay. Whew. We cannot lose that thing. And one of my gauges is now missing. See, one of the bus gauges fell out. We're okay. It's fine. I have to have that one. We need this gauge. Looks like an air vent. Thank you. we're here. Alright. Let's see if I can find that other gauge. Did it flop around over here somewhere, or is it just flat out just flew out the dashboard and it's gone, it's gone. Okay. No problem. No big deal. Ammo. Ammo boxes. Good, good, good. I know I got a spare gauge in the dash, but I'll keep it in there. This is gonna be kind of a steepish one. Woo! Just jump behind me, game, please. I'm trying to, you know, break the fabrics of reality here. Yeah, it's just what happens with my jank. So slow. Let's attack. I don't want that one. Now, where did my other one go? Fuel gauge that I put in there, I know I put it there, and it should still be in there, is gone. How it fell out, I don't know. popping on that in the passenger seat and digging around in there. Steeper. I'm gonna make it truck. I don't need spin tires. Still moving, so. This is what's hoovering up all our goddamn fuels and we're stuck on these stupid, ridiculously steep hills. Some okay speed going now. So I might get up this goddamn mountain. Thank you. Got certain death on our left. Yep, we don't hit that elevation. We are in the snow bottom. Boat. I'm not driving all the way back down there to get to that boat. That is not going to happen. Yeah, we need to be on the lookout for another bus and or truck to get things out of. Gonna pee out. Oh, it's really a big gas station. It's one of the truck stops. Okay. Sweet. This actually might be a good place to stop the video, actually, for one of these places. I know I'm gonna cut about right at 700 kilometers here, but. Already hear your butt. Looks outside. Run him down. Rip and tear. All right, let's see. Look how goodies are hiding on that bed. Ain't got no time for no reekings. Garbage food. Garbage food. Yellow paint. Yellow paint. Red paint. This establishment would like to drink some oil. Yeah, I'll cut this a little bit. I was like, I could put it in the truck, but eh. Whoa, now looky here. It's just a full on trailer. Yeah, it's blue paint. Blue paint. Green paint. 1 liter of diesel. Okay. Or a point, a tenth of a liter of diesel, I should say. Sausage go to the through down here. There it is. It's just a little dirty. It's still good. It's still good. Right there. Alright. Fuel tank's empty. Don't need no goddamn pump head. This is a good place to stop. So! It's black paint. Next time on the long drive. Now I have my red rig. All right, we are going to keep that. Continue on down the roads. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm here. Get freaking back in the truck! Let's see if I can fill this up with water. You fit in the sink. Worth a shot. Bye, guys. Catch you on the next one. Later.